Oh, water.
Welcome back, Strike Team. Let's go get him.
Weaver, my team has prepped the rover for dimensional transfer.
Strike Team en route for rover escort.
Where are you going, Iron? Where is it? Oh yes.
His weapon is mine now.
Is that what we're supposed to do in this kind of game, Aaron? Oh, yeah. Was haben wir Megan in allem?
Less walking corpse. Qué chulo.
Where are you? Where's his escort?
And its impact on organic matter. Make sure it safely crosses the dimensional plane.
Keep that rover company, Strike Team.
Aiming for departure gate for payload specimen.
Comment your name down below, whoever's watching. Comment down your name down below, whoever's watching. I'm there.
Perfect. Initial scan suggests breach stability exceeds required parameters.
Scan shows a surge of hostiles emerging from breach.
Arrived in the dark ether and is transmitting.
Beacon site identified. Proceed when ready.
All right, I found one of them boxes. There was only one.
Ray is fucking man for blowing gearboxes, boy. What fucking Yaris. Ray is fucking man for blowing gearboxes, boy.
Fucking race car. Fucking race car.
For blowing it.
So I'll probably do.
I've lost contact with a research team at a specimen analyzer station. We could do with strike team support.
My team will handle this, Gray. We'll report in when we reach the site.
Where are you going? Is there any cars or motorbikes or...
Thank you.
Nice save.
Thanks.
All right.
Looks like they were preparing the specimen for processing. We'll complete the scan.
Roger that, Weaver. Strike team, grab the specimen and place it in the analyzer. The process is automatic and will transmit any genetic data to our labs.
Ah, fuck's sake. See if I can do a smiley face, right? Boom. Boom. Boom.
Stuck here.
On the floor in a heap. Because I thought it'd be a good idea. I'm dead anyway, it doesn't matter. Purple rain, yeah, I'm back. Where can I fight ya? Yup. Load. Nigger poop, all you do is nigger poop. I know I'm not a racist. Ooh, look what I found, looky, 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 looky. Yeah. What do I get? I got ammo. I'll take that.
Adding these to my little arsenal.
I can't pick up the ammo for some odd reason. Ah, that's okay. Yeah. It's probably in bits somewhere. Kaboom, bitches. Paragos, are you playing Fortnite or something? Because it looks like Fortnite. You're down.
You're okay now.
Hello. Alright, well, see, the last time I was up here, there was weapons. I can't go near it. How are these fuckers come get me? I'm a bear. Up to me, Aaron. Look what I have, looky looky. Oh. I wonder if I walked over here a little bit. They're all down, Aaron.
Transfer successful. My lab will begin analysis immediately. Hopefully they might even learn something.
Beacon site has been located, strike team.
Good teamwork.
What the fuck? How did he get out? Any more pack punches? No. All right. No. Shoot him. It says, do you want to activate portal? I'm here. Kaboom! All right.
Located a dimensional power node ahead, starting the secret terraforming process in this region.
My team's on it, Carver. Consider it done.
I'm actually not tired today. I don't know where the fuck I am now. I'm about to get stuck. I know. Yeah. I'm halfway over to the other side.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region. Blow it back to hell.
We are safe. Trust us.
Shut him in the deck. Why are we in a hot tub?
Hmm.
I'm down. Not to be all. I came second. I'm so happy. Why are you learning? So who's that? Yeah. What's Sam doing, Aaron? This. Oh no way. Skia pop pop. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Bad day, bad day, bad day. Ooh. No, I jumped too high. I forgot how to use my parachute. And then I remembered how to use my parachute. And I remembered last second how to use it, which is typical me anyway. What's Will playing, Aaron? Will we give him a game? We could give him a game. Oh shit. I need a second gun. Skip straight through the window. Bonus points. You're my. Ooh, look what I found. Looky, looky. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. And then, yeah. Oh no, I want that. That's right. Damn. Oh God, help me.
C4 going out.
That wasn't smart, I will admit that much. You don't, Aaron. Double points. Motherfucker. Oh, run. Boom. Straight to the window. Look at that, all four transit. How cool that is. You can't drive it. That's the problem. You can't drive the vans in this game. You can only drive the shit jeeps that don't even go that fast. Excuse me, may I use your shitter? And
these recon rovers are critical to our research. We rely on the data it transmits to our dimension.
Keep that rover company, strike team.
Certainly will. Yeah, bitch. Get the fuck out of that van. Shiver up my bum. Ah, fuck off. And then you got. Oops. I do need a medic. Because I just killed a whole lot of people. Hey! Did I ask you to touch my fucking van? I didn't fucking tell you. Yeah, go on. Get the fuck. Go on. Get the fuck, you bitch. Go on, help. Go on. Yeah, buddy. Now, ooh, look at that. Did I say you could. I'll shoot you in a tit. Who? Oh no, Iron's car blew up.
Rover has crossed the breach. Gray, what's its status?
Rift has ejected the payload. Get back to the rover.
I want to put my car in this so far.
Remarkable. Even with its brief exposure, the specimen has already experienced dimensional metamorphosis.
We still need to find...
Love, I don't even know what you just said or what you mean by metamorphosis or whatever the fuck that's called. Ammo. Drift. Yups. I have to go find the boys. Yep. Kaboom. Oh god, only fucking knows. Here I am. Hey, you dirty cat. Morning, you fat fucking packy. My car's kind of stuck doing donuts.
Continue escort team.
Now, son, I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yep.
You're in market 9.
Yep.
Well done, everyone.
Anomaly identified. Head to the side to activate.
Throwing some things.
I would rather be a packy than a prick. Are we allowed to take that purple stuff? Where's the fucking bomb? There's no bomb up here. There's no box up here. Yeah, there's none up here. No, there's nothing around. The fucking car. You get it, or I'll keep on running. And you get it. There's fucking a lot of fucking zombies behind me. I would rather be a pocky than a prick. Flat tire. Need more though. Oh, I have enough. I did have 6 grand. Yep.
better arm now.
Now what are we doing?
Gracias, my friend.
Yeah. Comment your name down below, whoever's watching. I play a bit of World War II a minute. See what the fuck's going on. And then you got all long sniper shot. Shut me the deck. Oh. I'm too far away from the fucking beacon. There was actually a machete in that building that I was in, but I couldn't take it because I didn't have enough points. Give me that bridge, you cunt. That was a waste. Comment your name down below, you. Where are you? I just broke a lot of windows. Who was Sam Smack or something? Is there some Tam plays with his mask? Gee. Where the fuck? Oh, where? Iron is so far up the fucking hill, what are these?
I don't want to get caught unarmed around here.
Spy face. What's up there?
Those were our people, strike team. Settle the score.
Oh my god, there's that bouncy thing again. You gotta do it. Do it. Yup, yup. And then you die.
Nice save.
Do it again. Go to the beacon, go to the beacon hospital. Shut him in the deck. Shut him in the deck. Yeah, shut him right in the deck. The deck. I'm going to bed. Let's go, bro. Hi, bro. Can you game share or can you tell me who you are? A little bit more, because like I don't really game share anything. Unless you have the game and I know you well, I might actually add you into the game. I kind of tend to. An exit. Lad, I don't really game share anyway, lad, unless you have the actual game, I don't really do it. You can trust me, I have 10,000 subs. But if you have 10,000 subs, you can tell your subscribers to like my channel, and then I'll give you a game. Yeah, if you get your subscribers to go to my channel, then I will. How about that, Lemons? Ten K subs. Prove it me. If you put 10k subs on this channel, I'll play with you any night of the week you want. Prove it to me. Wherever you are, put them 10k, I'll be happy with you. And I'll put you into the game.
take it.
This is my hammer, and I am not racist. This is my hammer, and I don't care what color skin you have. If you're a cunt, you're gonna get hit with it. This is...
Boom, 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 boom. I don't want that anybody near my account. Ever. I never have, I never will. And the game was going for pretty cheap anyway, so like... Son, I don't land near my account. So, where's the fucking stairs? What is? Ooh. Nice. Thanks for watching though. And like, share, and subscribe. Tell your followers to follow me. Aaron, you wanna play World War 2? All you have to do is tell your subscribers to subscribe me and then I might believe you. Maybe. If I don't say 10k subs on this by a month, I'll crack.
Hostile down.
It's a fair trade, you give me 10k subs or more and I might actually give you a shout out and I actually might let you play with us.
Tango removed. Drag the flesh eater.
specimen and place it in the analyzer. The process is automatic and will transmit any genetic data to our lab.
Well, I'm down anyway, so.
Unfortunate. Thank you.
If they destroy that machine, we'll lose our valuable intel.
Oh, I'll be back. If you're anyways wondering why I'm standing up, my back's in a bit. And thanks for whoever was watching. That's my belly, sorry. I just have a bad back. Whoever's watching, just comment your name.
Sorry, what I mean to say is, there's more coming.
Lights out.
Entry turret deployed.
Genetic data collected. Our lab boys will appreciate it.
Beacon site identified. Proceed when ready.
Alright, we'll switch over to World War II. Okay. I'm stopping this video and I'm starting the next video in 2 seconds. So thanks for watching.